one of the first things you want to start to work on as a soloist is learning how to say more with a few notes. And at first this is tough, but as you gain more experience with your instrument, as you learn how to control the strings more, control your notes more, and learn more techniques, you'll see that you don't have to bombard a phrase with all the notes in the world. The most important thing is to make a phrase sing and to make it really stand out. Make it something that's more memorable for the listener and something that person may leave maybe humming later and wonder what that was and go, oh yeah, that was that solo I heard. So it's real important to do that. Of course, the more you play, the more you'll understand that, and I think it's real important to start with the first lesson. What I want to do now is demonstrate this with a short solo to a backing track, and I'm just going to use a few notes here, and I want you to hear how hopefully I can inspire you to create more with less.